This video is about traffic and roundabouts. Roundabouts, aka traffic circles, is a way to keep traffic flowing in a different way other than four-way stops. You might be wondering why I want to talk about roundabouts? Because I drive through one every day. This roundabout here at the end of my street is a great way to keep traffic flowing in such a densely populated neighborhood, but it can cause some issues when people don't know how to approach it. Here's what I mean. Okay, so I have my drone up in the air, my mom is in our van, and she's gonna approach the roundabout like a four-way stop, which is the most common mistake that we see people do when driving through our neighborhood roundabout. Okay, so she's approaching the roundabout like a four-way stop and completely stopping when there's people approaching behind her. It just confuses the whole situation. She's gonna let this other guy pass through, who's coming in way later, and then she's finally deciding to go through. This is something we see all the time. Approaching roundabouts can be a stressful situation for some drivers, but it is essential to go through it with confidence for it to work correctly. In theory, roundabouts should move people through quicker than four-way stops, but when you factor in human error and judgment, it quickly becomes the opposite. If you're a person that brakes at a roundabout, I implore you, please reconsider your approach. Here's an example of how to approach it. I'm approaching, I'm looking over here, it's clear, so I'm just gonna keep on going. I do not need to stop. And you can just head on your way. Do you see that sky right there in the sky right there? I hope this video was informative and helpful for those of you who use roundabouts on a regular basis. Please share this with any of our stopping at the roundabout friends. Hopefully this will give them a gentle reminder. Stay safe out there. Thank you. What's up? I hope you liked that video. If you do not normally see me on this YouTube channel, this is Jackson Alley 2. I put most of my videos that I share on Facebook and stuff on Jackson Alley 1, just my name. This is a vlog channel. I've been vlogging for like 8-10 days, somewhere in there right now. And so if you want to see how the rest of my day was besides that video, check it out. I really have not done anything besides edit today. This day has been so boring that it would have taken so much creative effort to make it seem interesting for a vlog. So that's why we talked about roundabouts. But also, this happened. It's here. So this is the camera I've been vlogging on. See the switch to... Whoa! I like that. What do you think? Is it better? And the best part? It's got a flip-up screen.